Well, police are releasing new details around the death of a pro surfer in Santa Barbara. Investigators say Chris Brown was high on methamphetamine when he fell off a cliff near Hendry's Beach last month. Police have ruled out any foul play. Last month, Brown's friends told us he was a talented surfer with a personality that dwarfed his skills on the water. His pro surfing career peaked in the early 90s. After his professional career, he became a local fisherman.